what we can expect of her this season.
What can we expect?
Oh, we can expect Deena to stay on the case. Walker likes to get a little distracted with his personal history, especially when it runs into witnesses. He can actually help out with our case. So Deena kind of finds herself up against the wall of all of his personal involvement with the people she needs in order to do her job. In our world, if he had all of these personal connections, he'd be off the case. So she's trying to juggle the situation she's in to get to the goal she's shooting for.
So how did she get paired with Walker in the first place?
Well, it's a... Powers of Vision is part justice, part political.
And, you know, Deena had
some issues with authority back at the sheriff's department, so she was looking for a new home. And her relationship with Cross is a... maybe there was a home for Deena in the Powers Division, and Walker just lost his partner. So here are these two kind of singular minds who maybe need each other, and maybe they're two pieces of the same puzzle.
What is she like best about her new partner?
He knows things. He knows things that she doesn't know. He's had a point of view in life that is completely unavailable to her. And of course, because it's all about gays, she can use that knowledge to help solve the crime. That kind of knowledge is invaluable.
It was an interesting
one. She's going to exploit him as much as she can.
Well, I mean, not with any malice, but in order to serve a higher purpose.